And they're off. Romeo Dancer going for the lead on the inside. Vance Reiter. Those two into that first turn, and Vance Reiter now takes command. Romeo Dancer parked on the outside in second. That's Amorous Led in third, followed by Right to Court in fourth. Uncle Dunmire, Power Pal, and Serena Dell. Now they're moving for the quarter. It's Vance Reiter, your leader. Romeo Dancer moves up on the outside. Romeo Dancer, your new leader. It's Vance Reiter in second by two. Amorous Led third now by about 10 lengths. Right to Court, 29 and 3 the quarter, and Romeo Dancer has the lead a length and a half. Vance Reiter in second by 2 lengths. That's Amorous Led in third. Uncle Dunmire closing the gap in fourth. Power Pill in fifth, followed by Right to Court and Serena Dell. Now they're moving for the half. Romeo Dancer has the lead. Vance Reiter is right there in second. Here comes Power Pill. Now fourth, now third on the outside. It's Amorous Led back to fourth. Serena Dell, the field's halfway home. 101 and 3 into the clubhouse turn. And Romeo Dancer maintains the lead. Vance Reiter right there in second. Power Pill edging to the outside in third. It's Serena Dell with cover in fourth. Amorous Led on Right to Court out of the turn, moving up the back stretch. And Romeo Dancer maintains the lead on the outside. Power Pill now moving to second. It's Vance Reiter in third. On the outside, Serena Dell in fourth, and Amorous Led. Now they're moving by the 3/4 mile mark. Your leader, Romeo Dancer. Power Pill moves at him on the outside in second. Vance Reiter in third. It's Serena Dell in fourth. Amorous Led. Now they're in the final 1/8 of a mile. And your leader, Romeo Dancer. Here they come, turning far home. Romeo Dancer has the lead. Power Pill on the outside, and Serena Dell. Romeo Dancer. Here comes Power Pill on the outside. Romeo Dancer is off stride. Here comes Power Pill and Serena Dell.